turn up a little bit.
I keep my ear to the door, holding my brother close. He knows I love it most. My heart beating, I can feel it through his fucking pulse. See it, my mother rose, froze, never something slows. Woes decomposed, muddy clothes and a runny nose. Flows with shivering, she mistakes it for giggling. Mother quivering, hopping out the seat that she's sitting in. Living in the last few weeks, keeping it diligent. It's calm under my arm, I've been popping the Ritalin to keep it smooth. Self-medicating to keep me loose. I needed proof, needed seeing it to believe it's true. I needed you, but you're the one that I was grieving to. But now you're leaving deep in the evening that we were sleeping through. So what are we to do but move with the setting sun? You know I love you like a second mum. Love you for better from now till whenever. Want the family together, I promise you I'ma get it done. Trust, cause all I wanted was a fucking man to tell the fucking truth, hold my fucking hands. To guide me through the darkness when the others ran. Instead he was sliding and slipping, I didn't understand. Now every time that motherfucker ran, I didn't understand. Cause every afternoon after school, or at 5:30 if it was after basketball, they'd be waiting up at the gate with an article they picked up on the way down and read it to me the second we would leave at the playground. That great sound never stopping till we're forced to stop. Corner shop, biking fruit and veg, nor of course we're not. Just a couple steady snacks for the journey heading back, full of the sugar, so our teeth, yes of course they'd rot. Sit for hours, some thunderstorm or showers in that same living room, watching the bloom turn to flowers. The night was ours, superpowers and all. We were zapping out the window and watching the cowards fall. Had it all, powerful, making me tower tall, bountiful from something so small. So I'd rather take the fool and brew before I drown in what I found so cruel. Sitting and sipping whiskey like my granddad did, trying to light the life that my granddad lived. Cause when the black man slipped into the darkness and the black man dipped, it didn't matter, had the love I left my granddad with. Sip brandy like my grandma do, trying to light the life that my nan told true. Cause if I ran from you, she'd hold my hands until my hands turned blue. So I pursued a new, thinking about the man they grew. Because trust, all I wanted was a fucking man to tell the fucking truth, hold my fucking hands. To guide me through the darkness when the others ran. Instead he was sliding and slipping, I didn't understand. Now every time that motherfucker ran, I didn't understand. Now believe me, I need a fucking man. Trust, cause all I wanted was a fucking man to tell the fucking truth, hold my fucking hands. To guide me through the darkness when the others ran. Instead he was sliding and slipping, I didn't understand. Now every time that motherfucker ran, I didn't understand. Now believe me, I need a fucking man.